Once there was a greedy dog and he was very hungry. Suddenly he saw a bread lying on the path. Dog ran to the bread very fast and put it in his mouth and ran away from there. He thought he will sit somewhere and eat it peacefully. There was a river on his way. When he reached the river, he saw a dog like his own in the water who had suppressed bread in his mouth. Actually, that reflection was his own shadow, but he did not know as he was greedy, so he thought of snatching the bread from that another dog. As soon as he opened his mouth, the bread which was in his mouth fell into the water and he did not get anything. So friends, from this story we should learn that we should not be greedy and we should be happy with whatever we have.